And on the tablet, so I can't see. Hey, did you take your medicine?
Yeah. My bad. All right,
we're going live. We're going live. I see, and this is what gets to me is that I go live and Mateo's here at 8 o'clock, so it's like I have to be paying attention to everything. Hello, hello, Instagram, Facebook, good morning. How is everyone? This is Melanie Nunez plugging in from Chicago. I have a wonderful guest everything on my Zoom. Miss Gladys Barrera, good morning. How are you?
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning. I had a scheduled Zoom this morning, and apparently the person who requested the Zoom is not on, you know, and this happens. This happens in this type of business, but Miss Gladys was kind enough to plug in without me even asking her because she was interested in what we were going to talk about. So I said, you know what, let's just live. Let's inform our network, our guests, especially in English, because I keep saying that I don't feel there's enough English information out there on what we do and why we do it. So it's going to be just a brief cap on what we do, name of the company, what we promote. She's going to talk to us a little bit about her testimony since she started drinking the product. And I'm going to just briefly go through some of the major components of what a naturopathic cleanse detox is. And then she'll piggyback on that. Anything you would like to say before we start, Ms. Barrera?
No, I'm ready. Nervous, but.
She's a little nervous because I caught her off guard. She's like, is everybody going to look at me? I'm like, yeah, you look great. Don't worry. The more natural, the merrier, so you guys see that we're normal, just like you, right? She's a mom of two, I'm a mom of two, and you can hear my dogs and my kid in the background on his phone. So
you know what's funny? That you have two boys and I have two girls.
Yeah. Yes. So the name of the company that we promote is Vida Divina, translated to Divine Life, right? I personally have been a part of the company for 19, going on to 20 months. Yes, I keep track of every single month because that's how big of a deal this was for me since I started. But believe it or not, even though I started in March of 2020, like I signed up to be a member so I can get a discount. And so I was more attracted to the business opportunity. I had no clue what kind of products we had. I thought we only had our tea. So I wanted to make money, but I didn't know how much it was going to impact my life. Believe it or not, I had tried the product in 2018. No one offered me the business opportunity. I purchased the tea again in 2019. No one offered the business opportunity to me. So please keep in mind, this is not just a product-based business. This is a people business where you never know who is looking for an opportunity to either consume naturopathic supplements at a discounted price and or is looking for opportunity with something that they believe in and or have fallen in love with. So when did you start, Ms. Barrera, and why did you start? Why did you get started?
Hello, everyone. Good morning. My name is Gladys. I'm 27 years old, and I actually, I believe I purchased tea from a friend. Her name is Linda, and I purchased tea from her. I only purchased one bag of our tea, our divine tea, you know, without even knowing that I was going to fall in love with the product. So basically, I just purchased one. And then, like, the next week, I'm like, hey, I need another one. And she lives a bit far from me, so she had to mail it to me. So I had to be waiting. Of course, you know, there's nothing I can do on that.
Yeah.
After that, she's like, you know what? Like, if you want to purchase more, like, you can always sign up and get a discount. You will get, because, you know, I can mention it, you know, our starter package to start your business here with Vida Divina is $135, which you will be receiving for 18 bags of tea, I'm sorry. You receive 18 bags of tea, and then you can choose to either just consume it yourself. You will have enough for 18 weeks, or you can choose to distribute it at $20 and gain your profit back. So basically, I didn't think of it as a business, but so I signed up. Actually, when I signed up, I had actually had a few of my friends who already saw that I posted that I was drinking the tea, so they were interested. And so when I went ahead and signed up, I actually signed up for a bigger package, which was our $340 package, because that one comes with 48 bags of tea. And actually, that I was, blessed to be able to sell that like really fast, like within like 2 weeks, because my friends were interested. And without even knowing that I could make a few extra dollars, I was like, oh, I like this. Like, I didn't even know that I could do that. But that's how I started. And then after that, I continued with my journey of drinking our divine tea, and I fell in love with it. I fell in love how I felt. I lost 20 pounds within a few weeks of drinking our divine tea. Of course, I also changed my eating habits. I started eating a little bit better. I started to incorporate a bit of exercise. I was not really consistent at first, and still working on that. But after that, I decided to start with our weight loss programs. We have different weight loss programs. So I have tried different ones, different packages that we have that include our capsules. And I believe we're going to talk about them right now, right? Some of them, or no?
Yeah, we're only going to talk about the detox part because that's probably where everybody needs to start. Anybody that
Okay.
has a stomach needs and should, and we recommend, highly recommend that you start with a detox. A lot of people have this myth behind the misconception of cleansing your body, that your body's going to do it on its own. And if you alkalize your body, you're going to, improve all these areas. Yes, that is very true, but there is so much fecal matter, poop, or however it is that you better understand it, stuck in your intestine. I mean, I have a gentleman that's my customer that only has a small intestine. So he's like, how can I have over 30 pounds of stool in my stomach? I'm like, well, you have one of two parts of our intestine still. Our intestine is like a rubber band, right? Like a bag. It stretches out. So imagine how much of us who still have our large intestine and our small intestine have compacted things from the gum we chewed in kindergarten. I mean, I'm not making any medical claims. This is not medication. This is me just speaking from experience, me just speaking from everything that I have learned, everything that I have read. Plus, I worked in the medical field for 14 years. So, especially I would see kids with a lot of compacted constipation where doctors would actually have to go in and like scoop it out. So I'm not saying that this cures anything whatsoever, but when you try something so natural that even a 3-year-old can drink it, that comes from Mother Earth, that has 12 natural ingredients that will definitely cause no harm. And a lot of people are so set back on the idea of what's natural, because there's fake natural, right? And then there's those fake organic. And I'm saying fake because not everybody, it's not all natural unless it's really natural. Like, I don't even know how to explain it, right? But all I can say is that this is very effective. I'm not saying that this substitutes anything that you're doing. I'm not saying that you have to stop anything that you're doing. I'm not saying quit your supplementation and only do mine. No, I do have a lot of customers that supplement because they like other supplements, but they drink our tea and our detox kit so they can cleanse and remove all those pounds of waste. Because when you remove those pounds of waste, you're removing pounds of slush. You're removing pounds of not feeling energetic. You're removing pounds of not feeling good in your own skin. You're removing pounds of just not being yourself in your own body, right? Sometimes when people lose weight, they're so focused on the number on the scale and they're not focused on how is this loss making me improve from the inside out, right? And something that I mentioned at the beginning and I keep mentioning is these are naturopathic supplements. This is naturopathic supplementation, and a lot of people are not familiar with what naturopathic is. And it's something that's been around forever, but it's become a lot more trendy or popular since 2019, 2020, right? Especially with everything going on around in the world, because we want to boost our body and our immune system the most natural way possible. So naturopathic, what that means, it's supplementation that comes from earth, right? From herbs and plants and nature, right? Naturopathic, but it's the healing from the inside out. A lot of people are a lot more familiar with what holistic is. Holistic is the spiritual side of healing, right? Here in what we do and the products that we supplement, that we promote, are natural supplements that are helping you improve your overall, giving you the tools for your body to work at its best and maximum potential from the inside out. A lot of people have said, you know, there's all these things going around that you can boost your immune system on your own. You don't need to get these vaccines that are going around, right? Everybody's choice is respected. I have no opinion towards that. But so many are not willing to see the value in natural, right? And I'm not saying that this is going to cure anything, absolutely not. But when you're given the tools to use for your body to supplement and feed, like give your body nutrition for your body to start improving, and you start removing pounds of waste that are probably causing you to feel X, Y, and Z, your health is going to improve overall. You're going to lose pounds, you're going to lose inches, you're going to gain energy, you're going to feel better, look better, improve your skin. I mean, I on and on and on. So I have personally lost, I always fluctuate like those 5-10 pounds, right? We all fluctuate those pounds. But my total weight loss since I started in Vida Divina has been 80 pounds. I've lost 7 pant sizes. I used to be a size 24. I'm a size 16, 17 right now. I used to be 310 pounds. I am now, I fluctuate between 235 and 240. By the way, my son's going to school. and I fluctuate between 235 and 240 pounds. My skin has improved. And just for the record, a lot of people have always asked me, you know, I have a health challenge. I have X, Y, and Z. Like I said, this is not medication. This is not replacement you've been given by your physician. These are just tools. This is not magic. This is not cure. These are just tools to help boost your body's ability already, right? So I used to be on prescription medication. No, because why? When I lost all of this weight, my body improved from the inside out, right? I have a lot of people that tell me, but I have health challenges, like with my sugar levels and, you know, my heart races. I'm not going to use any medical terminology, right? But I always tell people, this is natural. Nothing natural is going to contradict with what you're already doing, right? It's just like when you go to the store and you buy, like, the herbal teas in a box, but you don't know if that's actually natural. Like, what chemicals have they put in that? This is natural.
Like, also, the taste, like, when people, like, they ask about our divine tea, they always think that it's going to taste bitter because all of the teas that they have tried before or previously or anything, you know, it's always tastes bad and bitter, you know? So they,
yeah.
So the good thing about our tea is that it doesn't really have a taste. It's not bitter or it's not sweet, you know, it's just perfect, you know, that we can drink it without feeling like, ew, you know?
Yeah. So it has no, literally has no taste, like, flavor to it. It's bland. I always say, so in Mexico, we have these, like, pots where we put water to keep it fresh. We call it ollas de barro, right? Jarras de barro. I think it's, I don't even know how to call it in English, but it's like a paste, like an adobe paste. And you put it in there, and I always say it tastes like that. It just tastes like water. It doesn't taste like anything else. Add an herb or you add a fruit because you want to infuse it, right? And this is the advantage of this tea. If you don't like flavorless, but you know that adding it to like a Gatorade or something else is probably not the best option, you can infuse it with a scented herb to give you a better taste, right? You can also do that. I do that sometimes.
Or some people add the yellow lemon, like a little bit.
Yeah, yellow lemon or the green lime. Like, it all depends on your preference, but I always tell people, you can't stop taking this. You should at least, I mean, I've been taking it every single day for 19 months, and I always tell people, my guts are still intact, and I'm still alive, and I'm healthier than I have been ever in my 30s, right, and I'm 37, and I don't look 37, thankfully, because when you lose pounds of weight, your skin improves, your hair improves, your energy improves. Like, it's 8 a.m. in the morning, and before Vida Divina, I probably would have already had 3 coffees and was grouchy and grumpy and already, like, yelling at people at work when I used to work my 9-to-5. And I'm over here smiling at 8 o'clock in the morning with no makeup. I'm live, right? But with that said, let's get into talking about the detox part of it, right? So anyone that has a stomach, even a 3-year-old, if you have someone younger than 3 that has a digestive situation going on, you have to speak to the affiliate or representative that invited you or introduced you to the product and see if you can, and if so, how they can consume the product. But I'm going to share a, let me know if we can see this. I am going to share the screen, and all of our, a lot of the things that we share are in Spanish. Why? Because the English market and English information is very minimal, so there's very few of us in the English market movement, which is really, really big and very important to us to have this information brought to a larger and broader market, because this is so powerful and so life-changing. Now, I'm going to ask Ms. Gladys, Ms. Barrera, a question, because we get this a lot. Are you allergic to anything that's on here?
No, I'm not.
Have you tried these ingredients individually? Some of them?
Yes, a few. Mm-hmm.
What's the most common one that we're all familiar with, you think?
Ginger and manzanilla, which is chamomile.
And papaya, which everybody yeah. knows papaya. Now, imagine having to gather all of these 12 ingredients to make this tea. We have, not we, our company, our doctor, Esther Ramos, our naturopathic physician that has formulated all of our supplements, already did that work for us, right? They already measured the quantity of every single ingredient that needs to be in this sachet, in this bag, right? Every ingredient on here can be translated. We do have one in English, but it doesn't look as pretty as this one, so I wanted to show this one. But they're all natural ingredients, right? Like, nobody ever gets sick from eating papaya unless you eat a whole papaya, right? And there's not a whole papaya in here. We know that chamomile calms the stomach. We know papaya is for digestion. We know ginger has a lot of benefits for, like, anti-inflammatory agents. It's even a fat burner, if I'm not wrong. But this tea has no fat burners in it because it has no chemicals in it. It is not a fat burner. None of these ingredients that you see on here, whether you can pronounce them or not, none of them have any caffeine, right? The difference between our detox tea and whatever else you can find out on the market are 3 specific ingredients, okay? A lot of people are familiar with a detox that has senna. Ours does not have senna, okay? Ours has chaga in the tea. We have it in an extract, and I think Ms. Gladys has the capsules, right? You have the capsules
yeah.
with you? So can you show them the bottle, what it looks like?
The chaga capsules.
Oh, that's, show them the reishi. Do you have the reishi with you?
I have the reishi. It's in my kitchen, though.
Oh, I'm not going to make her run for it. This is live. Everything happens on live. So you guys can see that we're completely normal.
Because, you know, you're in your office. I'm in my office, but I don't.
Hey, Ms. Gemma, ya entró Gemma. Va a ser un live ahora bilingüe. Okay?
¿Qué?
Sí, estamos en live on Facebook. So,
okay, aunque sea me pongo la gorda.
Disculpen. No, it's okay, fue entrevisto.
Estamos en vivo y en directo.
Estábamos platicándole a las personas sobre la importancia de una desintoxicación y cómo es que nuestros suplementos son tan, son unas herramientas para ayudar a que tu cuerpo haga su función a un nivel más exponencial, más alto. Que es un té que viene de la madre tierra, literal, porque son 2 ingredientes naturales. Estábamos a punto de contarles a las personitas que los 3 ingredientes que, bueno, los 2 ingredientes que tiene nuestro té que ningún otro té detox o limpiador tiene en el mercado es el hongo Ganoderma y el hongo Chaga, que son dos hongos medicinales muy poderosos, que son en asiáticos, ¿verdad? Pero ellos los usan como un hongo medicinal. Y aquí en Estados Unidos son muy conocidos, por eso también muchas personas no comprenden el valor de lo que nosotros tenemos en la mano y por qué estamos tan enamorados y por qué recomendamos tanto nuestro producto. Pero Gladys ya habló de su testimonio, lo dijimos en inglés, así de quick nos cambiamos a español, but that's okay, porque aquí somos chicanas, aunque Gemma no lo es, pero de corazón es chicana como nosotras.
Así es.
Pero a ver, Gemma, platícame tú de cuánto tiempo llevas en Día Divina. ¿Por qué es que comenzaste? O sea, ¿comenzaste por la oportunidad de negocio o comenzaste por el té? Porque todas empezamos por el té, o sea, todas tenemos que probar el té, todos tenemos que probar el té. Es de ley, ¿verdad? Porque requieres probar lo que estás consumiendo. ¿Y cuál ha sido tu resultado hasta la fecha?
Pues, hola, ¿qué tal? Pues, como me presentó Melania, mi nombre es Gemma Aramillo. Y quiero contarles un poquito sobre mi experiencia con todo esto del detox de nuestro maravilloso té. Entonces, yo ya sabía que la importancia de hacerte lo que es una desintoxicación, sacar toda esa basura que hay en tus paredes intestinales. Porque mucha gente no sabe, pero un cuerpo puede cargar de 5 a 10 libras o hasta más de pura materia fecal. Y todo eso va contaminando el cuerpo, va contaminando la sangre. El primer órgano que va contaminando, pues, es el hígado. ¿Y qué podemos decir si hablamos aquí de todas las causas que va pasando cuando un cuerpo está muy intoxicado? Entonces, yo ya tenía entendido sobre eso, pero yo buscaba un producto que realmente me funcionara. Porque Gemma ya estaba probando otro producto, ya no me estaba dando resultados, pero esta persona que a mí me invitó tenía un año diciéndome del producto, pero yo todavía como que cuando andas en tu vida diaria, en tu rutina, no pones atención. Pero ¿qué pasa? Ya el cuerpo, cuando están esas alarmas que te dice, ¡hey! Hello, hazme caso, necesitas hacerte un cambio. Entonces, ¿qué pasó con Gemma? Estaba ya con inflamación, ya estaba con estreñimiento, ya estaba con cansancio y lo que una mujer así tanto le teme, el sobrepeso. Yeah. Entonces, de ahí me di la oportunidad y, oh, ¿me vas a traducir? Yo estoy hablando de corrido.
No, it's okay. So Gemma just joined the Zoom. Gemma, this is all just happening out of nowhere. I had a planned Zoom at 8 a.m. and the person who requested the Zoom is not on here. So my biggest supporters in business and my colleagues in business and my business partners joined. We are bilingual in this company, multilingual. So Gemma joined the Zoom and Gemma is explaining a little bit about her testimony and how Vida Divina has transformed her life. She was letting us know that she had been approached for a year, for 12 months, on trying our marvelous product, right? Remember, this is a tool to improve your health. This is an herbal cleansing tea. And for a whole year, she kept saying no, because she was drinking, consuming a different product from a different company, which she admits now it had not given her the result that she has obtained here at Vida Divina. Once again, we're not saying that anything is wrong. We're not saying that what you're doing is wrong, but sometimes your body stays stagnant and there's no movement. So she was looking for something more. She knew that she needed something more, but she waited a year to say yes, to try something that finally helped her. By the time that 1 year passed, by the time that she said yes, she was already swollen, had inflammatory issues, she was constipated, she was bloated. And she says, everything that all of us, especially women, fear, excess weight, being overweight. And that's where Gemma was when she started our product a year ago, even though it took her a year to try it, right? Believe it or not. So if someone is watching, it's okay if you're watching. We're going to be here. Okay, we're going to be here. With that said, what we were going to talk about are the ingredients that our tea has that no other tea has out there, right? Our tea has reishi and chaga in it. We have reishi and chaga in extract form, which means powder form, and we have them in capsules as well, right, depending on how you wish to take them. Now, what are gano and reishi, right, and or gano and chaga? These are ancient medicinal mushrooms in Asia. They're used as medicinal mushrooms. Here, we're using them for their proprietary benefits, for being anti-inflammatory agents, natural healers. They have multiple benefits that give you natural energy. I love chaga because if you're someone that doesn't like coffee, you can mix the chaga with water and it tastes just like coffee, right? And it's natural. They have phytonutrients. They're antioxidants. There's multiple benefits from the ingredients in this. And let's remember, this is naturopathic supplementation. So ya les traduje un poquito de lo que tú nos compartiste de tu testimonio, Gemma. Nada más les mencioné los ingredientes porque ahí es donde nos quedamos cuando tú te ingresaste. Cristi, gracias por conectarte. Lo que quiero ahorita es que Gladys me va a decir en inglés su experiencia con el Ignite. Okay. We're going to talk about Ignite capsules. Ignite are digestive enzymes, son enzimas digestivas. Tienen 18 enzimas digestivas, they're 18 digestive enzymes. ¿Qué son enzimas digestivas? What are digestive enzymes? This is something in our body that we all produce. Es algo en nuestro cuerpo que todos producimos. Pero especialmente nosotras las mujeres, especially us as women, we stop producing high quantities, dejamos de producir altas cantidades after having children, después de tener hijos. Por eso, el estreñimiento, dificultad de ir al baño, la inflamación, that's why we get bloated, we can't go to the bathroom, we're constipated, especially after having our kids, right? So this helps absorb nutrition and it helps break up, right? Like it literally breaks it up like Pac-Man going into your stomach and breaking everything up in your intestine so you can release it, right? Absorbs the nutrition. A lo que voy con esto es que las enzimas digestivas funcionan. No sé si de niños ustedes jugaron Pac-Man o algún jueguito donde se comía el monito lo que no era bueno y si se lo comía ganaba, ¿verdad? So, ¿cómo funciona el Ignite? El Ignite literal es como una maquinita que está en tu estómago y está triturando todo, pero absorbe el nutriente y tritura lo que requiere soltarse para que no se quede pegada a tu intestino. So Gladys, can you tell us about when you tried Ignite and what happened?
Yes, when I tried Ignite, it helped my digestive system remove what was not needed. I absolutely feel so much better, so much lighter and everything. I recommend it. If you are doing a detox, it is like a necessity. Because one thing also that you guys have to keep in mind is like, let's say you eat a corn and that corn, when do you see it in your stool? Like, have you paid attention? How long does it take for it to come out? So,
lo que dice Gladys, I'm going to translate for you, es que ella cuando empezó a tomar las enzimas digestivas le ayudaron a tener mejor digestión, ¿verdad? Pero ella quiere que se tome conciencia de que, uso un ejemplo, cuando tú te comes un elote, sea en vaso o sea en palo, ¿cuánto tarda tu cuerpo en digerir ese elote o cuándo lo vas a ver que salga de tu cuerpo? ¿Cuánto tiempo tarda en salir? Right, that's what she's talking about, which is true. We all think that because we eat and we go to the bathroom, we're getting rid of everything. No, like you probably still have the tacos from 1999 in your belly that needs to come out. Gemma, ¿tú qué me puedes platicar sobre las enzimas digestivas? Gemma and I love studying our products. Nos encanta aprender de nuestros productos, así que me encanta que Gemma esté aquí aportando. Te lo agradezco muchísimo. Pero compárteme un poquito más sobre las enzimas digestivas y yo te voy traduciendo.
Ok, tenía el micrófono por ahí cerrado.
Ok.
Pues las enzimas digestivas también es muy importante tomarlas y más para las personas que ya no tienen la vesícula. Por eso.
Permítame. Digestive enzymes are very, very important. But one thing that's also important is for people who don't have a gallbladder anymore. People who no longer have a gallbladder, it's very important that you consume digestive enzymes. ¿Sigue?
Ya que estas personas ya no producen las enzimas digestivas y más por este factor que no tienen la vesícula y por eso siempre están con inflamación.
Something, a very, very good comment that she's making that I didn't even know is that people who do not have a gallbladder no longer produce digestive enzymes. So if us as women, after having children, we don't produce them in high quantities, but still produce them, people who no longer have a gallbladder no longer produce them at all, which causes even more inflammation. Okay? ¿Sigue, Gemma?
Sí, ya que básicamente estas personas que no tienen la vesícula, porque tengo, de hecho, chicas, clientas que están tomando las enzimas digestivas, cuando toman lo que es lácteos, cuando comen ciertas comidas, me dicen que se sienten muy inflamadas y también han tenido problemas de que no con el té, o sea, estoy hablando antes de tomar estos productos, cuando les quitan este pequeño, voy a decirlo, órgano, incluso van al baño con mucha diarrea. Y cuando ya toman lo que es el té con las enzimas digestivas, todo eso va mejorando y van digiriendo mejor los alimentos.
Okay. So what she's mentioning is that a lot, she has customers currently in her business that no longer have a gallbladder, right? This is why she feels comfortable telling us this. But their experiences before Vida Divina, before our natural products, were that they would have a lot of loose stool, a lot of inflammation, and a lot of foods would irritate their stomach. Post Vida Divina, drinking our products, digestive enzymes and teeth, the inflammation reduced, right? They probably helped and supported that. I'm not saying that it cured anything, but she's saying that digestive enzymes are gonna help you absorb, like I just told you previously, it's going to help you absorb the nutrient, and it's going to reduce that inflammatory feeling that you have because you feel bloated, right? So then the digestive enzymes help calm all of that down. So big factor, what did we learn today? With childbearing women produce less enzymes. So it's really important that you consume enzymes, period. Like if you're not even into supplementation, but you're like, I want something that's going to be healthy and nutritious for my body, this would be like the perfect kit for you. Just for nutritional purposes, right? And Gemma is saying that people with no gallbladder, personas sin vesícula, this is going to benefit you like greatly because this is going to help you have better digestion and possibly help reduce that bloating that you possibly currently have, right? ¿Qué más? Cristi, es súmera para Cristi. Cristi ya está aquí, Cristi está escuchando. Lo que me gustaría ahorita es compartir un poquito sobre, ¿qué es lo que les voy a compartir? Ok, este es el Ignite, aquí dice, Ignite is a mixture and patent of enzyme, digestive enzymes with high quality, specifically formulated to help the body digest food at a quicker pace. The enzymes, the digestive enzymes are vital for a better style, for a better lifestyle, you could say, better healthy lifestyle, because they help us absorb nutrients and our foods, right? That's just what I said, practically translating the same thing again. It's a patented mix. It's formulated to help decompose and digest all your meals. It helps maintain a healthy digestive system, and it contains prolase, amylase, and lipase. Okay, so those are some of the benefits from that, and it has 18 digestive enzymes, 18. So for all of those that consume, los que consumen probióticos, este es como un reemplazo de ese probiótico, right? This will replace your probiotic. I have a lot of people that tell me, well, do I need to stop drinking my probiotics? I'm like, why are you even drinking probiotics? ¿Por qué tomas probióticos? Toma enzimas digestivas, drink digestive enzymes, right? Another factor is, vamos a hablar del hongo ganoderma. We're going to talk about this mushroom right here, which is one of the most important ones that we promote because we're getting short on time right now. We started a little bit late. So I'm going to ask Gladys what she has noticed with her experience with Gano, and then I'll translate that into Spanish. Gladys, what have you experienced with Gano? What has been your biggest, you could say, testimony with Gano?
Okay. In English, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, so with Argano is like the top mushroom with the reishi in our premium supplement line. So it is an adaptogen, and it is it helps boost our immune system. So I feel really good, like my health, like, you know, thankfully I have not gotten sick in a long time this year. So, you know, I definitely recommend Gano.
All right. So, lo que está compartiendo Gladys con nosotros es que su experiencia con el Gano ha sido muy, muy bueno. Que ella lo consume más que nada para elevar su sistema inmunológico porque es un adaptógeno. Los que no conocen lo que es un adaptógeno, if you don't understand what an adaptogen is, I'm going to do a brief example. Les voy a mostrar un breve ejemplo, ¿verdad? Imagínense este botecito, imagine this little bottle, and something coming over here, Gano mushroom, and it adapts. If there's an issue, there's your immune system is low and you need to boost it, or I don't know, reishi benefits, improves energy, and it reduces anxiety. El hongo Ganoderma, que también se conoce como reishi, ayuda a reducir inflamación, ayuda a reducir niveles de ansiedad, pero cuando nota que el cuerpo carece en esas áreas, lo que hace es que se adapta, como si viniera algo por arriba y se adaptara a la necesidad del cuerpo, y ahí se queda hasta que lo va mejorando, ¿verdad? No es medicina, no cura absolutamente nada, pero hace y ayuda a que tu cuerpo con esta herramienta que es el Ganoderma mejore por sí solo a un nivel más, okay, de una manera más natural. So what it does is that the mushroom, what it's going to do is when it comes to your body, and if there's, let's say, high levels of anxiety, low levels of energy, your immune system needs to be boosted, what it's going to do, the mushroom is going to come around, it's going to scan all that, adapt to your body's needs, and it's going to stay there until your body's natural agents with this tool that's the Ganoderma starts helping and improving to boost all those areas that need to be boosted.
And right? I can also share a testimony, like a small testimony before you continue. Yeah. There was this one day where I had a headache. It was like a really bad headache. And I don't know, I believe I did drink some over-the-counter medicine, but it did not help at all. So Melania, she recommended for me to drink one of our Latte Dorados, which is our golden latte that contains turmeric. And turmeric is helps with inflammation. So, you know, if our head hurts, it means that, you know, maybe our brain is like feeling inflamed. So she also said, you know what? Go ahead and drink 6 Ganos, because what the Gano does that we mentioned is an adaptogen. So it's not medicine, but it went ahead and helped, you know, my headache go away with our, you know, combined with our Latte Dorado. Of course, everyone is different, but I can say that it did help my headache go away.
Lo que Gladys nos está compartiendo, y recuerdo muy bien este día, es que ella estaba teniendo un dolor de cabeza tremendo, tremendo, ¿verdad? Esto es un testimonio de Gladys, no es un reclamo médico. Entonces Gladys me dijo, me duele mucho la cabeza, ya me tomé algo como un Tylenol, lo que usualmente tomamos, lo que estamos acostumbrados a tomar, ¿verdad? Sin receta. Y le dije, no, mija, no se tome eso, ¿qué suplementos tiene en su casa? Y se empezó a reír. Y le dije, ¿tienes el Latte Dorado? Sí. Recuerden, este café, esto no es cafeína, esto es una forma de café, pero con cúrcuma y con este mismo hongo Ganoderma, ¿ok? Es un café sin cafeína para mejor explicarme, ¿verdad? Entonces le dije, hazte uno de estos, no me acuerdo si le dije que se lo hiciera doble, dos bolsitas, porque cuando consumes altas cantidades de Ganoderma, estás oxigenando tu cuerpo, ¿verdad? Cuando a uno le duele la cabeza es falta de oxigenación en el cuerpo. Entonces le dije, hágase su té de su café de cúrcuma, porque la cúrcuma también es un apoyo antiinflamatorio natural. Y le dije que se tomara, ella tenía las cápsulas del hongo, como el que ven en la pantalla, y le dije, tómate seis, y me dice, ¿seis? Y le dije, sí, es un hongo natural, no te va a pasar nada, confía en tus productos. Y se tomó sus seis Ganoderma, se tomó su café, y creo que como a la media hora, menos de una hora, porque le dolía muy feo su cabeza, y me dice, oh my God, ya no me duele, y yo te digo, porque lo que hacen nuestros productos es que ayudan y apoyan a que lo que tu cuerpo ya hace lo exponencialice, porque esta ya es una herramienta que tú le estás dando a tu cuerpo, ¿verdad? Cuando a ti te duele la cabeza, es una forma de tu cuerpo decirte, me hace falta que me oxigenes, que me des nutrientes, que me des lo que me hace falta, y esto es nutrición para nuestro cuerpo, ¿verdad? Yo no te estoy promoviendo algo que reemplaza lo que ya estés haciendo, pero sí te puedo decir con toda la certeza del mundo, es que esto quizás sea algo más saludable que consumir algo que no te va a hacer el mismo beneficio, que es a lo que estamos acostumbrados a consumir, ¿verdad? Por eso es que nuestro cuerpo se intoxica, por tanto que le metemos al cuerpo que no es natural, llegamos a tener estragos por cosas que no son tan beneficiosas para nuestro cuerpo. Gemma, ¿qué nos puedes compartir tú del Ganoderma?
El Ganoderma, le digo mi cápsula de la felicidad. A mí me encanta. Porque hay tres cosas fundamentales que el hongo Ganoderma te ayuda muchísimo.
Okay, una so there's three fundamental things that Ganoderma helps you. Three fundamental things. ¿Cuál es el primero?
El sistema nervioso central.
Nervous system, central nervous system. Benefits the central nervous system. Which is oxygenation to the body, okay?
El sistema circulatorio.
Circulatory system, which is inflammation. Mm-hmm.
Y el sistema inmunológico.
And our immune system. Okay.
¿Y por qué Gemma le dice su cápsulita de la felicidad, que ahora pues ya tomo extracto, que me gusta más el extracto?
Yes, she's like, I'm going to tell you right now, my happy pill. Porque
cuando yo experimenté ahora cuando empezó todo lo de la pandemia, uh-huh. Pues como todo, ¿no? Todo el mundo estábamos con incertidumbre, ansiedad, paro en trabajo, estaba todo lo que estaba pasando, no, estabas con mucha incertidumbre. Pero Gemma se estaba tomando mucha Ganoderma y yo decía, ay, pero ¿por qué yo me siento tan feliz?
She said that during the pandemic, during our full-blown phase in 2020, right, she was taking high quantities of Gano. She started taking the capsule, and now she takes the extract like me. And she was taking high quantities, and, you know, during that season of our lives, everybody had high levels of anxiety. There was so much uncertainty. People were nervous. People were anxious. People didn't know what was going to happen, right, with everything that was going on. And she found herself happy all the time, and she's like, why am I so happy all the time? ¿Por qué fue, Gemma?
Sí, después me quedé pensando, o sea, estoy tomando Ganoderma, Ignite, Chaga, té, y dije, y empecé yo más a, porque en marzo es cuando yo apenas estaba tomando los productos, ¿verdad? Entonces me puse a investigar y dije, ¡wow! Es que apoya el sistema nervioso central. Digo, por eso es que estoy muy, muy happy.
Yes. So she realized then, she's like, well, what am I taking? She was taking the Gano, she was taking the Chaga, she was taking the Ignite, which is the basic nutritional kit, especially if you're looking to detox. And she was taking her tea, right? But she kept asking herself, why am I feeling so happy? What she didn't know at the beginning of her journey in Vida Divina is that Ganoderma is a powerful ancient medicinal mushroom, and one of its proprietary agents is that it helps promote and boost the central nervous system. So what does that do? If you feel down, Ganoderma is going to make you feel great, right? So the more Gano you take, the more Gano you drink, the more coffees that are infused with Ganoderma, the more tea infused with Ganoderma, the more Ganoderma extract and Gano that you drink, the better your system's going to feel, right? This is why it is so powerful, and it is so important for you to give yourself the opportunity to try these natural supplements. Like I said, these are only tools. This is not magic. This is not medication. It does not cure anything, but these are natural, naturopathic supplements, natural tools to help boost your body from the inside out, right? Muchísimas gracias, Gemma. Gemma's
always... Pero no me dejaste decir algo muy importante. ¿Cómo fue que yo dije? Es el Ganoderma.
A ver, bueno, fue.
Yo sé que este live pues, no lo va a ver este Mijani, ¿verdad? Y pues ni modo, lo voy a ventanear. Ok. Él siempre llegaba súper estresado del trabajo. Siempre estaba así como el pitufo es el gruñón. Oh, y cuando yo le empecé a dar el Ganoderma, yo lo miraba bien relax, ya bromeaba. Yo dije, no, definitivamente es el Ganoderma. Así que en mi casa no falta Ganoderma, porque todos andamos muy felices.
She had another reason that she discovered that it was the Ganoderma that was making her happy is, she, first of all, she said that she knows her husband's not going to watch this live, so he won't see or hear what we're saying. But that he's kind of someone that's more on the quiet side, you know, a little bit grumpy, you know, he's always quiet, doesn't laugh, doesn't joke around. So when she started giving him Gano, she started noticing that he was a little more laid back, a little more chill, a little joking around and smiling a little bit more. So Gano does not go dismissed in her home. She's always having Gano on, like, right behind her shelf all the time. I've been there before. She takes all of our supplements. She's a product of the product. Him is producto del producto. She has an amazing testimony. Tiene un testimonio fenomenal, just like Gladys. Yo sé que Christy está aquí aprendiendo de nosotros. Por eso es que estábamos haciendo este live. So Christy's new to our organization. Christy has a great testimony with the brain capsule. Christy tiene un testimonio muy fenomenal con la cápsula brain. Nuevamente, no estamos haciendo reclamos médicos. We're not making any medical claims. Pero, Christy, ya te dieron las chicas. Pero quiero que tú nos compartas. No sé cómo tú quieras en inglés o en español. Yo tradujo el testimonio que tú tienes con las brain.
Hola, buenos días. Mi nombre es Cristina, como dijo Melanie. Y pues yo tengo muy poco tiempo conociendo el brain. De hecho, yo tengo un niño que él es autista. Tiene problemas, retrasos mentales. Él nació prematuro de 24 semanas. Pues yo me atreví a darle, como Melanie me dijo, no tengas miedo, dale la medicina. Y le dije, Melanie, ¿pero cómo se la voy a dar la pastilla? Entonces ella me dijo, desuélvesela en una capita de, pues en un vasito chiquito y échale agua y desuélvesela. Y se la doy así como en líquido al niño. Entonces yo empecé a notar que el niño, como él es autista y está severo, él empecé a notar que el niño ya estaba más alerta en todos los sentidos, tanto como él ya me decía, porque él no habla, pero él de una manera u otra se hacía buscar la manera cómo comunicarse conmigo para pedirme lo que él quería y específico. Y antes yo tenía que sacar, qué sé yo, a lo mejor la comida, la leche o agua. Yo tenía que adivinar lo que el niño me pedía. Y ahora no. Si el niño quería agua, pues él me llevaba el cinto del agua. Pero él como que ya despertó en una manera que es increíble, porque pues yo al ver todo este tiempo que he llevado al niño a terapia, nunca había visto tanta mejoría hasta después de que yo le empecé a dar su medicamento.
Ya. Y eso es solo el niño con el brain. El niño no toma el té. El niño de ella tiene una forma de parálisis cerebral conjunto con autismo, déficit, porque igual yo tengo un niño con déficit de atención y autismo, pero el mío es más alta función, que significa que él ya es más independiente, habla, se viste, y el de ella no. El niño de ella requiere muchos servicios y mucho apoyo con su vida cotidiana todos los días. Entonces, el haberle presentado la oportunidad de vida divina y el producto que yo, conociéndola por años y yo ya teniendo un testimonio personal con mi hijo y conmigo, con el Brain, dije, me voy a atrever, porque yo sé que a esta mujer le han dado medicamentos hasta por donde no, el niño ha tenido cirugías innúmeras, o sea, muchísimas, él tiene citas médicas, pero tiene doctores de todo, y yo habiendo trabajado en el área de medicina por 14 años, en el área de pediatría por 10 años, el saber un poco, tener poco conocimiento de lo que ella está pasando, el saber por lo que está pasando el niño, dije, no, yo creo fielmente en mis productos, el poder de mis productos, y yo sé el poder de natural. A mí nadie me puede decir que lo natural no funciona porque soy producto del producto. Por eso siempre les digo a todos, yo me enfoco en ayudarte a sanar de adentro hacia afuera, a mejorar tu bienestar y tu salud de adentro hacia afuera. Y si la pérdida de peso es tu meta, esa ya es otra conversación y una decisión personal. Gema es fuertísima en pérdida de peso, es una fregoncísima cuando se viene a HCG y pérdida de peso, pero yo me enfoco como en los casos de Cristi, en ayudarte en áreas que quizás tú piensas que no hay algo que te pueda ayudar, ¿verdad? Así que gracias, Cristi, por compartir tu testimonio del niño con la cápsula Brain. Nuevamente, ninguna de nosotras hacemos ningún reclamo médico aquí, pero nosotras cuatro somos, ese es el testimonio de Gema para que vean, ¿verdad? Gema, su enfoque es pérdida de peso y es una experta en eso. Y yo
para que se vea. Tengo ella. Que hablar para que se vea, Melania, perdón.
Okay.
A ver, permíteme. Sí, este sí. Este es mi testimonio.
Yes, yes. Y ahorita está en HCG otra vez, no se va a perder esa mujer. Pero es para que vean, vida divina no solo es pérdida de peso, vida divina no solo es bajar la barriga, vida divina es mejorar tu salud. El té no contiene quemadores de grasa, no contiene cafeína. El té es para toda persona que quiera una mejoría en su digestión, ¿verdad? Pero los ingredientes son tan poderosos que tú vas a notar mejoría en muchas áreas de tu salud. Si crees en el producto, confías en lo que estás tomando y te das el tiempo. Vivimos en una sociedad microondas que queremos un resultado de la noche a la mañana sin darnos cuenta que todo es un proceso, ¿verdad? Todo es un proceso. Muchos quieren que con un sobrecito ya bajen como 20 libras. Es like, no, solamente vas a desechar las libras que tu cuerpo pueda en ese momento basado a la disciplina que tú tengas de tomarlo. Entre más lo tomes, seas consistente, no lo dejes y confíes en la persona que te está presentando el producto, sea Gladys, sea Gema, sea Cristi. Todas nosotras nos apalancamos de nosotras mismas y de nuestros líderes que ya han estado haciendo esto por años, que siguen al dueño de la compañía, que es esposo de la doctora que formula nuestros suplementos. Entonces, no porque tú no sepas todo lo que te acabamos de explicar ahorita, no tienes que saberlo todo. Créeme que no tienes que saberlo todo, porque para eso está una Gema, una Gladys, una Melania, para apoyar a Cristi, que es nueva, cuando alguien le pregunta algo del producto, ¿verdad? Para eso estamos, para ayudar, para apalancar, por eso hicimos este live. Tenía que haber sido solo un Zoom y dije, no, vamos a aprovechar el tiempo. Las personas requieren saber que no solo somos pérdida de peso. No solo quemamos grasa y te hacemos Barbie. Barbie se hace la que quiera hacerse Barbie, la que tenga la disciplina de hacerse Barbie. Porque hacerse Barbie y que no tenga cirugías cuesta tiempo y disciplina. Yo, Gema, yo sé que le va a decir a su esposo un día, pues este cuerpecito te costó no sé cuánto de tanta suplementación, Dios mío. Es que el testimonio de Gema es fenomenal, fenomenal, a mí me encanta. ¿Algo más que quieran compartir, chicas? Porque ya nos queda un minuto nada más. ¿Alguien más quiera decir algo, Gema? ¿Algo que quieras aportar por último? Porque Gema tiene muchísimo que aportar a nosotros, a nuestra comunidad, a nuestra organización, y a mí me encanta cuando Gema se conecta.
Pues, si tú eres una persona que todavía estás dudando, como Gema, que tardó un año para probar lo que fue el té, no lo pienses más. Hay una frase que me encanta de Jim Rohn que dice, cuida tu cuerpo porque es el único templo que Dios te dio para vivir. Yeah. Así que hazle caso a tu cuerpo cuando te está diciendo esas alarmas, cuando ya no estás durmiendo bien, cuando son muy frecuentes tus dolores de cabeza, cuando ya estás muy cansado, cuando ya tienes mucha inflamación, cuando ya va un sobrepeso, que haces de todo, vas a la zumba, haces de todo y no bajas nada. Así que es el momento de hacer cambios, no solamente para ti, sino para tu familia, porque el ejemplo siempre arrastra. Y te lo digo porque aquí en mi casa todos tomamos lo que es vida divina.
Muchísimas gracias, Gemma. Gracias, Gladys. Todo empezó porque Gladys dijo, yo me conecto, yo te ayudo. Gracias, Cristi, por conectarte. Espero está en Facebook, solo puedes ver like as a replay. Si no, a todos los miércoles a las 8 de la mañana voy a estar haciendo este tipo de Zooms a través de Facebook Live, porque creo que es de alto valor dar más información sobre nada más tomarte el té y pérdida de peso, porque hay mucho tipo de personas allá afuera que están buscando apoyo en muchas áreas de su salud, en muchas áreas de su vida, no solamente en pérdida de peso, pero el té, nuestro producto estrella, es la clave, es la llave para empezar a mejorar cualquier área de tu salud que tú estés buscando, pues sí, mejorar. Así que muchas gracias, chicas, las dejo porque tenemos una colaboración ahorita a las 9:30. Así que nos vemos. Thank you, Christy. Que me los bendiga Diosito. Déjenme compartir aquí.
Una foto.
Una foto. A ver. Espérense. Sí, foto. Porque si no hay foto, es que no pasó. Si no hay foto, no pasó. Filtro, por favor, porque si no hay filtro, yo no me la saco.
Ah, pero tú sí puedes, nosotros no.
¿Alguien tiene su té, producto, cápsula, algo que tengan a la mano? A ver, vamos a dejar que Cristi vaya. Muchas gracias, chicas, en verdad, por haberse conectado. Se los agradezco muchísimo. Cristi. Cristi es amarilla para los que conocemos de personalidades. Así que es muy organizada, súper organizada.
¿Ya acabaste de transmitir en vivo o seguimos?
A ver,
me están viendo.
Dejo de transmitir. Muchas gracias, nos vamos. Ok, ya dejé de grabar. Es que les digo, Cristi, que eres amarilla y nosotras que sabemos de las personalidades un poquito.